Matt Heinz can't wait for January 3rd. That's when he would become a rubber stamp for Nancy Pelosi and her agenda. Like Obamacare, with its $700 billion in Medicare cuts, skyrocketing premiums, and canceled plans. Worse, Matt Heinz defends the Iran nuclear deal, which could put Iran on a path to nuclear weapons. Matt Heinz won't represent you in Congress. He'd be a rubber stamp for her. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.